Says Jaina.
Okay. Nazoth Beast Druid versus some it. Kind of.
I must protect the wild.
Mage, probably Temple Mage. Here we go. Try to cancel that out. Frickin' mech mage.
What to do?
There are openings he could have that would just totally fuck me up.
I can fix anything!
Kinda figured he'd do something like that. Let's get some board prep. What do you got? Thinking of three drops. The spider tank is probably the only thing I can think of that would be a really good three drop. He's not going to play the Tinkertown Technician because he doesn't have a mech. The thing about mech mage is if you can get board control, they usually sputter out. So that's what I'm going to need to do.
Runs out on me.
I'm gonna need to make sure his board's clear. If he throws a mech down, I gotta clear it so he doesn't do the gobble.
I am ready!
Clearing his shit out. Now, I don't know if I'm going to have a good turn 5. I need my Druid of the Fang. Probably see the frickin' Goblin Blast Mage.
For the wild.
Let's just deal. Because I have a turn 6 and I have a turn 7. Interesting. That was not what I expected.
I have no time for games. Yes!
Yes! Make him react, as he's gonna probably burn both of those out. On that Sylvanas.
Powering up! Portals online!
Wow. I did not see that coming.
Let none survive. Yes.
No. Yes. Keeping him clear. He's not going to play a boom. He's gonna try to get rid of that Sylvanas, I think. What's he gonna
do? I see.
What's out on me?
What are you gonna do with this setup?
Something needs tinkering?
Ooh, that's not a good position for you.
Survive.
Well played.
I am ready!
Wow.